good morning everyone. My name is Alicia and welcome back to the Funnyland with the Orchid School. So once again we have Sir Mushtaq with us in our art session.
Assalamu alaikum everyone. And assalamu alaikum Alicia beta, how are you?
I'm great sir, how are you?
I'm fine. I hope you will be fine at your home. Yes Alicia.
So sir, what are we learning today?
Today I'm going to teach you a very nice origami paper butterfly.
Okay, that sounds amazing.
Yes. Do you know what's the meaning of origami? Origami?
Yes, sir. It's a Japanese technique to make paper crafts.
Yes, and it's based on
folding,
creasing, and cutting.
Okay.
Okay. So today I'm going to teach you how to make this kind of
butterflies,
and it looks very.
It's a 3D form.
Yeah.
Okay.
And which looks very nice. Okay, now for this kind of butterfly we need some colorful pitch.
Okay.
Over here I have white one, pink, green and
yellow.
And we need
a sharp scissor,
and we need a scale, and last we need
glue.
Okay, so I am going to take first colorful pitch. And what's the color of this page?
Yellow.
It's a yellow color. Oh. Very good, very good. Now, I have to arrange or I have to cut almost square.
Okay.
Okay.
Because it's rectangle.
Yeah. Okay. It's a rectangle. I need a square paper. So, I'm going to.
So, you are using the magic trick.
Like this. 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, and 6.
Okay.
It's done. Now, this square paper has 4 sides and 4 equal sides. And 4 corners.
Okay.
ठीक है? तो हम क्या करेंगे? Next step हमारा corner to corner folding.
Okay.
Okay,
it's
like
the
this.
First step.
Then once again, corner to corner
folding
and creasing. Because we are going to make origami paper butterfly.
Okay. You guys have to do it neatly.
Corner to corner, the shape should be like this.
Okay.
Agar aap corner to corner smoothly karenge to aise hoga. Then side by side, you have to
fold it side by side,
okay. Like this. One side, then once again fold it.
The other side.
Crease properly.
Okay.
By using your finger. Now, the shape is like that. Now, the next step is you have to join one corner to another
corner
like this. Just side pieces हम अंदर की side पे कर देंगे और corners को हम मिला देंगे like this. ठीक है? Another side we'll use. Like this.
Okay, we have to do it on the both sides.
Yes.
Okay.
Then, the next step is, you have to put it over here. Once again, round.
Okay.
And make a half round circle. ये जो चार corners आपको मिल रहे हैं, 1, 2, 3, 4. Four. इसको हम round कर देंगे.
Okay.
एक shape दे देंगे छोटा सा.
And then cut it.
Then cut it. After me, you will make a butterfly for me, okay?
Okay.
Now, fold half.
So these are the wings?
Wings, बिल्कुल. It's 95% done. फिर हम क्या करेंगे, इसको जो कॉर्नर्स है इसे नीचे डाउन करेंगे.
ओके, एंड देन क्रीज.
वंस अगेन क्रीज. सो इसका शेप कुछ ऐसे आ जाएगा. ठीक है, अब हम क्या करेंगे, इसके जो बैक साइड का जो पीस है,
yes.
हम इसे उठाएंगे, फिंगर से मूव करेंगे और
ओके, ऑल द वे टू द बैक साइड.
यस, एंड आई एम गोइंग टू फोल्ड इट
एंड क्रीज
प्रॉपरली. Now, अब इसे हम सेंटर से फोल्ड कर देंगे और एक शेप दे देंगे इस ओरिगामी बटरफ्लाई को, लाइक दिस,
टू गिव अ 3D लुक। इज इट रेडी?
या, इट्स रेडी।
ओके
ओके, आई एम गिविंग यू दिस ग्रीन पेपर।
ओके
ओके, कम।
सो फर्स्ट आई हैव टू मेक इट अ स्क्वायर।
वेरी गुड। Now you have to cut it properly. Very good. Nice cutting, Alicia.
Thank you, sir. So it's a square now.
Yes.
Now we have to fold it.
Corner to corner. Properly, properly, properly. You have to crease it properly.
Okay.
Then corner.
Once again. Now side by side.
Side by side. Very good. Very good.
And then once again side by side.
Side by side.
So
very good.
The folding is done.
Yeah, done.
Now it's time for the next step.
You have to join corner to corner.
Yes. Okay, so let's do it.
Yes, 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 yes. Yes, you can do it.
It's a bit difficult.
Take your time, take your time. Wait, wait, wait. Like this.
Okay.
You have to just shape this paper like
okay.
This. Then join once again. अभी क्रीसिंग बहुत अच्छी होनी चाहिए इस ओरिगामी बटरफ्लाई के लिए। आपकी क्रीसिंग बहुत अच्छी होनी चाहिए, लाइक दिस।
इट शुड बी नीट।
यस, हम ये कर लेते हैं ऐसे।
ओके,
नाउ देन यू हैव टू जॉइन दिस टू कॉर्नर्स
ओवर हियर।
यस यस, व्हाई नॉट। Yes, very good.
Now it's time to make the shape.
Make the shape. Half round.
Okay.
Now cut it neatly by sharp
scissor.
Very good.
So we have a triangle right over here. Now it's time to fold it like this.
Like this.
For the wings.
Yes. Crease it properly. Good. Good.
Okay. Now it's time.
Yes.
To pull
yes.
this all through the back side.
Back side.
Like this. Is it okay?
Yes, it's okay.
And then crease it properly.
Properly.
And we have to pinch it from over here.
Yes, from the center.
And the last is that we have to make the shape. I just give the shape and it's done.
Wow, very good. Arisha, can I have?
It's for you, sir.
Thank you, Arisha. You are a very nice and very good artist like me.
Oh, thank you so much. I hope you guys enjoyed and learned a lot, because I've learned a lot, and we'll see you in our next episode. And till then, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.